It's April 28, 2010. You can see the flower pods on these palms are really coming along. That's a male right there. Another male, and then there's a male Trachycarpus wagnerianus there. Flower pods right here. You can see them in there. Big eucalyptus trees. Just wanted to show you guys a loquat. The loquat is right here. I grew this one from seed. There's a loquat tree. It's been growing here for several years, and I grew that from actually local seed. Somebody harvested some local loquat, and I took the seeds out and grew that. So that's been there, I guess, maybe going on 5 years now. So it's actually a nice tree, and it will produce some edible fruit. So there's a loquat tree for you here on Salt Spring Island.